No greater love than this,
that a man lay down his life for his friends. I always say even family, even pure strangers.
Jewish star, huh?
Yes.
Yes, sir. The pomegranate. Have you ever seen Harry Potter?
Sorry.
Ever seen Harry Potter?
Harry Potter? Yeah. I've never seen those.
I have Mark going back to Revelation 7. Took a picture of Snapchat. And this is a picture. This is a picture of my face at night. And it's biblical. I don't know if you can see, but like the scripture says, we're made in his image. And that's a foot, that's a foot, that's an arm, and that's an arm. And you should see a face and the forehead. Revelations 22 and 4. That's what's crazy. Meek and Mets, you know, the meek shall inherit the earth, like the scripture says.
Yeah, where's the foot?
The nostrils. Excuse me, sir. I got a question.
Sure.
Eric Church, huh? Yeah. That's isn't he a rapper? Or?
No, it's country.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Okay. I have something for you. That's. I love the shirt. You see a mark in my forehead?
Yeah.
I took a picture with Snapchat.
Okay.
And tell me if you see a face in that mark area.
A face in the mouth area?
In the forehead where this mark is. This mark goes back to Revelations. So.
Okay. I apologize. So my wife is screaming hungry, so we're just gonna head to General.
Yeah. You're okay. People are like hungry for this wisdom. This is like, I died twice at birth. Like, I have like a scar on my side, and this other one was given from the Most High. It goes back to Ezekiel 16 and 12. It happened in 2017. I had like a UFO visitation, and then Satan tried to buy my soul right after that. And it goes back to John 6 and 15. And also, just throughout all the scriptures, the moon entered into me. And there's a song out by Lil Peep, Make Friends with the Moon. And it also goes back to the scriptures. She makes us prophets and friends of the Most High. And his name's Yahweh. And his son, Jehovah Shai. It's like Revelations 22 and 4, and they shall see his face, and his name should be in their foreheads. John 17, verse 6. The Son manifests his Father's name unto the name which he gave us. Like, he chose us before the creation of the world.
Sure.
To live out this kind of like a stage set. Hey, but yeah.
Okay, man.
Yahweh Shai, Baruch Shem Yahweh Shai, Baruch Atah. Bless you, man.
Bless you, too. Have a great day.
Hey, you, too. But, hey, yeah. Could I actually see that? Oh, yep. So, like, these names, I don't know if you've ever been downtown. Downtown, the Ten Commandment stones, they have the two tablets that were given to Moses, well, like a replica, you would say. And it's the same language that I was writing in my dream, which is the Father's name, Yahweh, and his Son, Yahweh Shai. John 5:43 says, like, he comes in the name of his Father. So that's why, like, you see the first three are the same. Genesis, I want to show you. Genesis 11 and 1 says the whole earth was of one language and of one speech. So this was that language, and
It's being basically revealed, like, who his chosen are. So, like, I'm in poverty, and just getting this message out, getting this story out. Like the scripture says, no greater love than this, that a man lay down his life, even like lose everything, like the scripture says, for the truth's sake. I broke my neck. The hospital turned me away in 2016, and it's kind of been like I've been fighting, trying to hold a job. I currently got employment at the Hilton downtown, but. I'm so vexed in my bones, and like the scriptures, all my bones are out of joint. That's what it feels like.
So you're in pain,
super pain,
physical pain.
Yeah, super, and disability too. It's a battle too. So I can only cry through these scriptures, without looking like a crazy person. But I did.
Yeah, I'm saying crazy. Are you still employed, or you did get fired?
Well, they kind of like laid. Well, I'm like, it's medical leave. Medical leave, and I'm fighting for TUA, and that's not going so well.
What's TUA?
Pandemic unemployment assistance. It hasn't been going so great. So I've been just like working for ALMS, basically.
You've been working with?
Like ties and ALMS from people.
ALMS meaning gifts.
Like, not reward, but like, meaning it's like, Tobit says ALMS deliver you from the day of death. And they cleanse you of your sin. But, That's how it's been.
I'm sorry. Now, don't you have any family? Family in town?
My dad passed in 2016, the same year I broke my neck. And
what about your mother?
My mom, she's on her. She's like on her own. Like, this is, and when you're in Bible,
so she doesn't have anything to do with it.
Like, yes, when you're in this Bible, when you're in the Bible truth, it says like. Your mother, your brother, or those that do the will of the Father, you know.
So you have your mother isn't helping you. What about you? Got family, other family, brothers, sisters, cousins?
Like, it's like this. We when we're out here like this, we don't want to come off as a panhandler, but more messenger.
Don't you have?
Because it's a traveling thing that,
that's all in good, but you still have to be able to support yourself, and if you can't support yourself, then...
Yeah, whatever it says, the scriptures, it's better to die than to beg. So, like, we're in that time where people, we gotta come together for better or for worse. Just like, I had visions of mass death in 2017, and then all this, now everybody's gotta cover their face, and I can show people in the scriptures...
And I can match up my life with the scriptures,
who I am.